It's me again. Tonight, too much guacamole. I have a lot left, and I hate wasting food. I'm making little personal-sized guacamoles. It's gonna last up to 3 months in the freezer. They make a great little ice pack. Toss them in your lunch. It'll be thawed out by noontime. You can also toss it in your fridge when you're ready to use it. It'll be thawed out in just a few hours. Little guacamole hack. Olé!